know, I'm just sitting here taking this all in for a minute, so keep going. Right, kids, ladies, gentlemen, cats, cows, dogs, hounds, how the fuck are we doing? That is the energy that draws my ears to pop. The stage is set, the pussy is wet. Are you having a good time tonight, bitch? This is what I like to in London. Hometown grew up, I mean, from Wales, but I've lived here for 9 years, so this is home to me. So this means a lot. I mean, the place is packed out. Captain Brown, a venue I love very much. It's been through hard times. It's so nice to see it so full. So full of amazing people. You all look beautiful, sexy, hot, sweaty. Let me sit my room for a minute. I'm gonna keep this shit moving, but I just wanna say, this is what I fucking love to do. So, to sit here like nearly like a year on from Drag Race, it's like, it's kind of special. It's a little emotional, squish, squish, you know what I mean? I'm not a crier, but I'm feeling all the love in the room. It's electric, I mean, my ears have popped 7 times doing that number, and I was not even going from Newport to Bristol on the train, so bitch, do you know what I mean? It's crazy. Oh my God! The Eurostar Underground can even do this shit, it's insane! But, as I said, I'm gonna keep it short and sweet. I'm not the one to get emotional shit. I'm just fucking buzzing off my tits that you were all here in there. And I can't get through that. So thank you for showing up. Here's the day, baby. And I want that win. I'll get it later. We can swap. We'll make it win. But my people will call your people, yeah? Gorgeous.